Lockbox LIMS Material Management Module helps automate a lab's inventory processes from creation through consumption. In this demo, we will explore how Lockbox can improve any lab's material management and ordering systems by tracking inventory creation, consumption, and expiration. Starting on the home page of the Material Management Module, we can see reports and tables previewing important information, like what inventory is set to expire, what deliveries are en route, and what needs to be reordered. Your homepage is completely customizable, so you can choose to see only the information that is relevant to you. From here, we can click the Items tab and select an item record. In Lockbox, an item record tells the user information about the material, from its name and description to the supplier and catalog number. You can think of this as the catalog master record for the material. The item record page will also have stocking details, which describes how much of an item is available in the lab, and will notify the lab techs and purchasing managers when inventory items need to be reordered. These notifications are automated in Lockbox, so when the quantity on hand falls below the reorder point, a needs reorder flag will appear on the item record page. The lab's purchasing manager will also receive an email notification reminding them to reorder the item. If your lab has documents or certificates that need to be saved and stored, such as material safety data sheets, users can upload them and associate them to specific items or inventory records via the File section. Now that we've seen an item record page, let's go to the Inventory tab to explore inventory management in more detail. Here we see a list view of all the inventory in the lab. We can filter this list view to see all the inventory records or just those that have been received, reserved, consumed, or are expiring. If a new shipment has just arrived in the lab, we can create multiple new inventory records by clicking Create Inventory. Here we can select the items we are adding to the inventory, mark the day they were received, the quantity received, their expiration date, and lot number. Lockbox can track both countable, discrete materials, such as plastic consumables and reagents that have a defined number of reactions, as well as measurable materials, such as chemicals, powders, and liquids that are consumed as portions of a whole. Once complete, these items are added to the inventory records. We can click any inventory record to view the inventory record page, which provides the lab techs with all the information about the physical inventory. Here we can see where the inventory is stored, when it was received, when it was last used, who used it, and when it will expire. We can also see if the inventory is associated with any procedures. Protocol execution is one of the most important applications of Lockbox's inventory management module. Lockbox allows users to reserve inventory for protocols, and will automatically decrement inventory from the LIMS inventory records when the protocol is complete. Furthermore, if the protocol produces new inventory, Lockbox can also automate the creation of new inventory records. Finally, the Item Master Details section captures unit costs and ordering instructions for when the item needs to be reordered. The final feature of Lockbox LIMS inventory management capabilities is barcode scanning. Just like with samples, Lockbox can generate barcodes for inventory items. This allows items to be scanned into the system when received, consumed during testing, or moved throughout the lab. Lockbox's automation of a lab's inventory processes not only keeps a lab's inventory more organized, but is a key factor in improving the efficiency and effectiveness of a lab's material management and ordering systems. Contact us at sales@thirdwaveanalytics.com if you would like to learn more about how our material management module can streamline your lab's processes.